Finally, there are concerns about Mr. Becker's role as SEIU Associate General Counsel and the SEIU's involvement with the scandals surrounding Acorn and former Illinois Governor Rod Blagojevich. Yes. Sounded like one of those Super Bowl commercials.